Nie, tylko moje, a to będzie to ty. To zaraz schodzimy, nie?
Pour l'entretien, ça va coûter combien?
Ça va prendre quelques années avant.
Pont Champlain, or the Champlain Bridge. Canadian National Railway there has a balloon track. They've got two tracks, the main line that goes straight across over the locks. And they also have a balloon track to avoid the main line. So we'll enter the lock chamber. And of course behind us, the balloon track's lift span will go down. And then when we leave the lock, they'll have to lift the lift span of the main line. So if trains show up in the meantime, they'll go around the balloon track behind us. Pilot's going to put us right up against the guide wall now. I think you can get much closer to the wall there without touching it.
Stop engine. Zero.
Engine. Half a stern.
Half a stern.
Scraped off any paint at all. now going under the lift span for the balloon tracks. Spans are operated by big bicycle chains. Changing pilots here, the easy way. Thank you. highway also has a balloon track, or I guess you should say balloon road.
Thank you.
I've been docked over there twice, once on the motor vessel Wieserland. I joined the motor vessel Split on my journey around the world. My first journey to South Africa was on the motor vessel Wieserland from New York to here, then to Cape Town. And it was right along in there where we tied up. Just upriver from those elevators. Those ships there, the Canmar ships, are brand new. That's one of the very new ones. Weekly service to Liverpool. Weekly service to Liverpool, and I think it's every other week to Hamburg, possibly weekly by now as well to Hamburg. I departed from a position just behind that vessel there. And we're going to arrive right here. This is a petroleum terminal, just nothing but tanks. And pipes.
And it's more like a plane. If you lose your concentration, you don't know where you're going to end up. Then you have to see it's going to be because there are what kind of part of that? You know, the sitting. How to starboard? Go ahead. You got your thruster on, yes?
Yes.
Okay, your crew stand by, yes?
Yes.
Okay, starboard anchor first if we need it. With the same conversation.
Yes, sir.
Okay, stop engine. Half a stern.
Only older ones, because the young ones, they are trained.
And trained in the laboratory.
With the cooperation with dogs.
Yeah, always. And now with the Z drive dogs, there's no maneuvering.
Yeah. We're going to point the bow upriver. We're turning the ship around 180 degrees for docking. We're looking back towards Montreal again.
Oh,